The last line I've been stating, I even proved that way, just. Hey yo, let me tell you what I feel now. I feel like I don't wanna tell nobody how I feel. Like I could get a one-on-one session with Dr. Phil Bryant. Still wake up feeling like nah, something don't feel right. I pose like everything is fine, that's how I feel. Type one life, feel like this, imagine being a feline. I'm feeling numb, is it Linkin Park or something else? Cause a fulfilling life is what I'm living now with nothing, man. I'm thanking God every day, good nyapila, while the rest are sick and tired. That's why they be on them pills, and we thought the zombies would come the way they did on TV. Like the homie Dread would say, man, I'm laughing just to quote a movie, what I see all day. As I write this on my phone, someone is pretty aware of it. I'm not talking God, but someone playing God, aware that I'm still gonna stand the test of time when softwares are wearing out. Played cool and watched the so-called heart burning out. Stuck in my feelings, they still minding my business. Write what I feel, and when I drop, I'm a philanthropist with it. Giving back and they pay attention without SARS intervening. Texting my fam, cause they never paid no mind to these writtens, I mean. Here's the last line I'll be spitting. I even push people away just to avoid catching feelings.
It is what it is.